So we are back in the Gulf of Thailand. Thanks to National Geographic, this is one of those amazing aspects of being a researcher where you can come up with an idea that you think is really cool, but would be expensive, and pitch it to people with money that like cool ideas. And if they agree with you, you can get funding and you can make your ideas a reality. So that's essentially what this is. So I wrote a proposal to get a grant from the National Geographic Society to continue my field work on the social lives of coral reef fishes, which are actually really important because they help us understand how coral reefs function and how we can better protect them. And so I'm continuing that work this summer with my partner, Heather. She's back with me too. And yeah, we have a lot to share. We actually just finally got internet again. We've been in a sort of an internet blackout zone, some pretty remote places, getting some field work done. So I'll be sharing a lot of sort of adventures and misadventures about that aspect of the expedition soon, now that we finally have internet. But yeah, lots of cool stuff. We were attacked by jellyfish. We had lots of gear failures and lots of MacGyvering our way through problems, but we are doing okay. And yeah, there will be a lot more coming. So looking forward to sharing it with you guys.